This is the time and place where we all join together for FLO's next 10 years. And now the real battle is underway globally over the question of not only who owns the water and whether it's for sale or traded, as we've learned recently with efforts on Wall Street to commodify it. Water is a commons. It protects all of us. We have 10 years to do something for our children and grandchildren.